They cry in the dark so you can see their tears. They hide in the light so you can see their tears. Forgive and forget all the while. Love and pain become one and the same in the eyes of a wounded child. Because hell is for children. And you know that the little lives can become such a mess. Hell is for children. And you shouldn't have to pay for your love with your bones and your flesh. It's so, so confusing, this brutal abusing. They blacken your eyes, then apologize. Be daddy's good girl, and don't tell mommy a thing. If you'll be a good boy, then you'll get a new toy. Tell grandma you fell off the swing. Because hell is for children. And you know that the little lives can become such a mess. Hell is for children. And you shouldn't have to pay for your love with your bones and your flesh. And no, hell is for children.
That one has personal significance for me.
The man waited, the woman groaned. She was lost in labor's toil, forgotten for now the long 9 months, the act of passion and joy. 10 fingers, 10 toes, 2 eyes, 2 ears, a mouth and a nose, and that 1 inch of flesh that proclaims it's a boy. The midwife inspected his belly and bum, counted appendages one by one, took his sweet willy twixt fingers and thumb, looked at it in wonder and said, "Does this little spike of flesh define the stronger sex? Will this little pleasure rod put this baby next to God? Is this the thing that gets him higher wages, that's kept him up on top throughout the ages? Will these round thingamabobs get this child a better job? Pilot, not a stewardess. Doctor, not a nurse. A professor, not a teacher. A chance to get there first. The scepter that rules kingdoms. The key that opens doors. The reason why this baby won't be scrubbing kitchen floors." She laid the little dickie down and gave a weary smile. "Give him an inch and they'll take a mile."
What else did I say I was going to sing, y'all? Long Black Veil.
10 years ago, on a cold, dark night, someone was killed 'neath the town hall light. The people who saw, they all agreed that the one who ran looked a lot like me. She walks these hills with long black veil, visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The judge said, "Son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die." I said not a word, although it meant my life, for I had been in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks these hills with long black veil, visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. The scaffold looms high, eternity nears. She stands in the crowd, she sheds not a tear. But sometimes at night, when the cold winds blow, in a long black veil, she cries o'er my bones. She walks these hills with a long black veil, visits my grave when the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. I am a poor wayfaring stranger, a traveling through this world of woe. There is no sin, dark and danger in this great land to which I go. I'm going there to see my father. I'm going there no more to roam. I'm just a going over Jordan. I'm just a going over home. Step by step, the longest march can be won, many stones can form an arch, singly none, but by union what we will can be accomplished still. Drops of water turn a mill, singly none. I've read about the unions old, the power at their command. It breaks the heart in my young chest, it's washed away like sand. Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
I'm gonna go up a little bit.
Our leaders have abandoned us, lied to us for some time. They represent some interests, but they sure as hell ain't mine. Which side are you on? Which side are you on? Oh, brothers, can you stand it? Please tell me how you can. Will you be a suck-ass worm, or will you be a man? Which side are you on? Which side are you on?
I have like two more verses that I've written, but I don't remember what they are off the top of my head. I'll do another video. I'll review my lyrics and I'll sing another video when I'm in a better state of mind. I'm just trying to get some emotions out of my way so I can organize and clean and, like, you know, own my bachelor pad. Yeah. Welcome to my catharsis.
Sp- Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction, oh, beautiful release. The memory seeps from my veins. Let this be empty, who and weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight. Oh, in the arms of the angel, far away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear. You are torn from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back, and the storm keeps on twisting. And keep on building the lie that you make up for all that you lack. It don't make no difference, escaping one last time. It's easier to believe. Now in this sweet madness, oh, this glorious sadness that brings me to my knees. Oh, in the arms of the angel, far away from here, from this dark hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear. You are torn from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here.
I just thought of one more. What was it? Well, here's a genre change for you.
I meet you downstairs in the bar and heard your rolled up sleeves and your skull t-shirt. You say, why did you do it with him today? And sniff me out like I was Tanqueray. Who but you're my fella, my guy. Hand me your Stella and fly. By the time I'm out the door, you throw me down like Roger Moore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told ya I was trouble. You know that I'm no good. Upstairs in bed with my ex-boy. He's in the place, but I can't get joy. Thinking on you in the final throes. This is when my about to meet your chips and bitter. You say when we're married, cause you're not bitter, that there'll be none of him no more. I cry for you on the kitchen floor. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told ya I was trouble. You know that I'm no good. Sweet reunion, Jamaica and Spain. We're like how we were again. He's in the tub, me on the sink. You lick your lips as I soak my feet. But then you notice little carpet burns. My stomach drops and my guts churn. You shrug and it's the worst. Who truly stuck the knife in first? I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told ya I was trouble. You know that I'm no good. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told ya I was trouble. You know that I'm no good.
Well, guys, my blood sugar's really low. I don't know if you noticed the camera shaking. I haven't really eaten. I had a cup of coffee with some creamer and sugar. So, I think first and foremost, I'm going to take care of the whole blood sugar thing. And then I'm going to clean the house. So, thanks for being a part of my catharsis session. Love y'all. Thank you all for being there for me.